Hi, my name is Stefan Leisenberg, application specialist here at Bystronic in Gotha. Welcome to our Feature Friday. Today's topic is the bending aid. If you have questions, just put them in the chat and we will reply them at the end of the show. So the bending aid is very helpful if you have thin sheets, very long sheets, which bend downwards while you actually bend the actual part. And to protect the part and also the operator, we have the bending aid, which supports the material while we bend. This device is absolutely synchronized with the upper beam. So while the beam is moving downwards, the bending aid is moving upwards. For the purpose of different materials, you can easily change and swap the inlets. We have standard plastic, we have rollers for if you bend heavier and thick parts, and we have brushes if you have high quality brushed materials like aluminium or stainless steel. Also, when you bend small pieces, you can use it as a support for small parts here in the front. If you use it as small parts or for small parts, of course the movement is switched off, so there will be no damage with the guides and the inlets. So close this, and we now bend our program. We have a bend part with six different angles, with six different bends. Go to produce. All the axes go into position. And we align the part. And we bend the piece, and now you see when we bend the movement of the bending aid. That's a very steep angle. We have here 45 degrees. Maximum possible is 30 degree angle on the part. So the bending aid is moving upwards 75 degrees to match the part's 30 degrees. And you also can see it's always following a little bit the part, so it's actually not bending the part, it's just supporting the part, so it's not tend to bend downwards. Now it will move downwards synchronized with the upper beam. So while the beam is moving upwards, the part is moving downwards. The software is automatically activating this mode when possible. On some bends it's not possible because then you might smash the part onto the tools. And this would damage the bent angle. So here it is possible. And now we come to the last bends. Here again it's separated, so we bend synchronized. The bending aid is moving upwards, synchronized with the beam. Then the beam moves up, and the bending aid moves down. This is to prevent any damages on the part. Now, this was a very small part. If you have longer parts, you also can extend by half a meter. That's it from my point. Thanks for watching. Now I hand back to my colleagues and they will reply all the questions.
Welcome also from my side. My name is Carsten Trautwetter. I'm the product manager for Bending, based here in Germany, in our experience center for bending and the competence center for bending as well. This is our last Feature Friday before our summer break. We will go on with the next sessions in September. So this is the last event before our summer break. I hope it was interesting. So about dynamic sheet supports. Dynamic sheet supports, major point of dynamic sheet supports is cost saving and support of the operator. We have many customers in the field who use our dynamic sheet supports. We have seen just now here in the movie one sheet support with an, let's say, smaller size part. Usually customers who are using the sheet supports have even bigger size parts. The idea is to take the weight and of course also when you have thin material to support the during the bending. Very often customers have this configuration like we have seen downstairs now. This was with one sheet support and typically there is one operator next to this sheet support who is supporting the material as well. The cost saving is that you don't have the second operator. Very often customers bend bigger parts with two operators. That's very cost intensive and you need to find the second operator as well. And so the idea of this is that you have your second operator on your machine. It's less complex than automation, for example, with a robot, because the dynamic sheet support is completely integrated in our software, for example, in BySoft 7 and also in the machine software. Our automation, like robot automation or bending automation, is also integrated, but there are still customers who say, oh, it's not the time now for me to go straight into this complete automation. I would like to be a little bit more flexible, and that's the idea of this dynamic sheet supports, to keep you flexible and to make it still possible to have very efficient support of big plates. As I said before, very often it's the configuration like this, what we have seen here, just one sheet support, but we have also customers who have two sheet supports, for example, and then very often the operator is in the middle and he don't have to do or has to carry any weight or they don't need to support the material at all. This what we have seen is just one out of our portfolio. We have seen this sheet support on our Expert Pro 150 ton by 3 meters. We have different sheet supports available for different sizes of machine or the other way around for different needs for the application. This means for the payload, what you can put on them. So the standard is something like what we have seen downstairs now. It's 150 kilogram for medium size, medium heavy parts. When you have two of them on the machine, then you can carry easily about 300 kilogram. We have also the heavy duty version available. This heavy duty version can take 250 kilogram. Payload, and you have when you have two half a ton, what you what the sheet supports can support. You can have more sheet supports. Also, sometimes customers are asking us if they can add even more than two sheet supports on the machine. We have also here solutions. That's something you need to go direct in discussion with our sales people, and they will see what is the special need for you. We are working at the moment also on a smaller sheet support. This will be electrically. This what we have seen just now, the heavy payload sheet supports are all hydraulic, but we are working also on a soft sheet support, let's call this, and this will be electrically, and out of this range you can have also a number of sheet supports on the machine. So if you have this request, you are welcome to go in contact with our sales people. So now before we go on, we prepared a number of questions. I see we don't have questions in the chat now. We are live. You can ask your questions also in the chat. We prepared also some questions upfront in Slido. If you would like to enter Slido, it's really easy. You just read this data matrix code with your mobile phone and then you are direct on this Slido page. Or the other way around is you go on slido.com and you enter the event code. It's hashtag BY250. That's the event code for this, and we invite you to go with us into Slido as well a little bit and for a bit more communication. So it's a live event. you can enter this now. And with this, we have the first question. You can still read this data matrix code here. It's now on the left side here, and you can read it, or you can still go to slido.com. What we would like to know from you is, do you have any experience with dynamic sheet supports? No. So as I told you, we sell a number of sheet supports with the machines, depending on what the customers want to do. Mainly, it's one dynamic sheet support on the machine. They are completely integrated into this machine. It's important, I highlight this for the second time now, that they are integrated, because what you do is, you don't have to do nothing. No? You just switch them on, and everything else is adjusted by them itself. So this means, for example, some customers need to slow down the speed, the bending speed of the machine, or would like to speed it up. Now we have machines with a dynamic edition, for example, you have a bending speed of 20 millimeters per second, so they are quite fast in bending, and for this reason you can adjust the speed of your machine depending on your needs. And here it's important that this dynamic sheet support is completely integrated into the control. Stefan did present some of these features already, and that's an important feature. There are other solutions in the market that's a different way, but we think it's really important that you have this in BISOFT 7, where you make your offline program, you can send this straight to the machine, and on the machine, your operator don't need to think about what he has to do on this sheet support. It's just activated. When you are wondering about the biggest sheets you can put on this sheet supports, as I told you, the standard sheet supports have a payload of 150 kilogram on the standard machines. We have 250 kilogram version, and we have also the soft version coming in our portfolio, so we have different solutions available. But now about the size of material, that's also something Stefan was presenting before. You can extend this sheet support, and so you can carry easily material with a length of or depth of 2, maybe 2.5 or 3 meters. That's easy with a material thickness of about 1 or 2 millimeters. What you can do also, you can extend the table of the sheet supports. We have this in our accessories. You can make them even wider, and then they are even more flexible. So we have now 6 feedbacks. The majority of you don't have any experience with this sheet support, so I can just invite you also for an individual demonstration. We are here in the demo center or experience center every day. We do individual presentations. At the end of this show, we will explain also again how you can book this. You can book this over our landing page or homepage, and there you can book a demonstration straight away, or you go straight to your sales manager in your area and you ask him. You can do now, it's opening again in Germany, so you can do your individual demonstration here on site, or you can go in our experience center in Switzerland. It's also open again, and of course we are also able to do an digital presentation. We do this since now more than 1 year, day by day, not just one per day, a lot of them every day, so it's no problem that we do this with your digital with a camera. So we have 7 feedbacks now. Still, it's this like this that majority has no experience with sheet supports. And with this, we can go on to the next question. Next question, as I told you again, you can still join us in slido.com. Just read the data matrix code or go on this homepage of slido.com, and then you enter this event code of which is hashtag BY256. And what is the typical material size you are handling? So what's the typical material size? We have seen downstairs now what Stefan was doing was about 1 by 1 meter. That's a typical part, for example, from the white industry, like kitchen industry, you find this kind of parts typically, and that's where you find also many customers which are using dynamic sheet supports. Customers who are handling very often thin material and would like to have this support from this dynamic sheet support. But you see, we see here also that there are different ones also. It's format, for example, 2 by 3 meters. And as I told you, it's also no problem with this. You can extend this. You have seen this also in the movie from Stefan. What you can do, as I told you, you can send us your parts and you can join us for a demonstration, and then we can demonstrate this here on site. But what we see here today in this group, there is nobody with 3 by 3 material, but we have machines in our portfolio which have a bending length up to 10 meters, and which have a tonnage of 1,000 tons, but up to 10 meters is here more relevant. So you can, very often our customers handle really big sheets, and here it's even more interesting to have this dynamic sheet support, because at the end you are faster than with a crane. Now, when you have your crane for handling, many people do this with the crane still, and that's a common solution, but it's really slow and it's time consuming. And so when you add this sheet supports which are following in real time to your machine, you make it easy for the operator to handle the big parts from size and from weight, and you get much more efficient on your machine. Now what we see here, I think now most of the customers who are joining us are more in the smaller machine sizes, and that's typical enough. When you have this kind of parts, usually one sheet support should be enough to support you in your daily bending business. So with the next with this, we come to the next question we would like to ask you. So what kind of material are you handling? We have seen downstairs here just now that we have different kind of inlays, we call them table inlays. So we support stainless steel, perfect for scratch-free aluminium, mild steel. We have this plastic inlays. We have also steel inlays for the people who move heavy material around. For them, it makes not much sense to have this inlays with plastic or with brushes. We have also rollers, as I told you, especially when you have heavy parts, it makes sense to have a roller in the inlays. These rollers, they make it easy to move the part on in front of the machine and make it really very ergonomic, this handling of the part. So what we see here, it's now just two motors. It's 50-50 stainless steel and steel. So for this, mostly this standard inlays is enough. As I told you, plastic is our standard. This comes with this dynamic sheet support. And then we have our accessories, and in accessories, you can have the other ones out of or with brushes, or this steel inlays, or the roller inlays. You can replace them, of course, after a time, because they will wearing out. They are not heavy cost, so they are low cost and really fast to exchange. Stefan was presenting this downstairs, how fast you get them out and in. And these inlays, they are the same on our standard supports, so you don't need to worry when you have our standard sheet supports, which are not dynamic, but you can still use the same inlays. You can use them for all supports on your machine. So now we have about 5 orders. We see, it's pari-pari, it's 50-50. Stainless steel and steel. As I said, when we look in the industry, in the industries for customers, and we analyze this or segmentate this, we see that most of the customers who use dynamic sheet supports are mainly in this kitchen industry or in the white industry. They need this to support thin material, but bigger parts during the bending process, and to make this handling more ergonomic for the operator and more efficient, or just faster, with other words. That's the majority. And as I said before, we have also the heavy version or the big machines up to 1,000 tons. As I said, we have this sheet supports which can carry 250 kilogram, and you can have more than one on one machine, and with this you can support you over the complete, or we can support you over the complete bending length. Very often the customers are asking the question if they can retrofit this dynamic sheet supports. Also, this is possible. Again, it's our accessories. You find them in our brochures, and you can retrofit them on most machines we have on the market. Even if this machine is older, let's say if it's 10 years old, for a bending machine, 10 years is no age. We have customers in the market who have our machines 20 years or even much longer, and we can support this kind of customers, not just with dynamic sheet supports to retrofit. We have, I think we can support you with all kinds of spare parts you need, even when you have a machine which is really old. And we have a huge customer base with machines we know, even with machines they are older than 20 years, for example. So now we have 7 voters we see here today. It's the majority is using steel, but as I said, stainless steel is also typical in for our customers who decide for the dynamic sheet supports. So with this, we come to one more question. That's also something I was explaining before. What is the typical weight? As I said before, we have this soft supports. They are for, let's say, for the smaller machines also. We are going to launch soon mid-size, our new Star, it's called. The new bending Star, and this is, for example, a mid-size machine in our portfolio. And for this, smaller soft sheet supports are dedicated. But we made this new sheet supports in this way that they can be adjusted also, or attached. It's the right word, attached also to the bigger machines, and they are modular over the complete portfolio. And we have also these standard supports. That's the one we have seen downstairs just now. As I told you, the standard payload is 150 kilogram, and the distance from the middle of the bending line to the end of the sheet support is about 1 meter. And as I told you before, you can extend this to about 1.5 meter in the standard configuration of this dynamic sheet support. And you can carry parts with a size of 2.5 or 3 meters easily. And from the weight, when we look at this here, we see most customers are looking for soft solutions. And that's also the reason why we are working on this project. We developed a new dynamic sheet support also for this kind of applications, where customers need this support just for maybe really thin material, but longer machines to support this during this bending process. That's coming soon. If you would like to see something, then again, just book a demonstration via our sales force worldwide, or via our direct access to our homepage, where you have this possibility to book your demonstration. That's the point. I come to this now here. You just go on our homepage, and in 3 steps you have been booking your demonstration online. It's like booking in a hotel. It's I think even much easier, and you have more choice. Because more choice means here on our website here, you can choose the machine you would like to bend, and you can choose also the features you would like to see, and you can choose also the software you would like to see. So it's really a big choice you can enter, and you can also add some special requests, like, for example, you would like to see the new upcoming soft sheet supports, or the heavy sheet support, or whatever. So I just welcome you to come to an individual demo in our experience centers worldwide. Maybe here in Germany we are open again, or I think most of our experience centers worldwide are also reopening at the moment. With this, I'm at the end of our Feature Friday of today. Here we have some questions. Up to what size can the material be bent? Yes, the size, as I told you, with this standard configurations, what we have, we can say the depth or the length of the material we can support is about 2.5-3 meters. We have solutions also for longer material with longer flange lengths out of the machine for this, but this is really special and individual solutions, because that's very often really special applications of the customers. For this also go in contact with our sales team. We have a solution center, we call this in Bistronic, and our solution center is handling all these special requests as well. So, but standard sheet support doesn't matter if it's now the soft version or the standard version with 150 kilogram or the big version or heavy version with 250 kilogram payload, can support material with about 2.5-3 meter depth. And what support can you recommend for tandem? Yeah, that's at the end just up to you. That's I would for a tandem machine, I would support, for example, it's really up to you. It's up to the size of the machine. When you have we have tandem machines, our portfolio starts from 100 ton and 3 meter. This means two machines together is then about 6 meters and 200 ton capacity. And we have this up to 1000 ton and 10 meter. And then again, that's the reason why I'm struggling a little bit. It's the best is you come for a demonstration, and we have always also all kind of sheet supports here on site and in our production. You can see this also, and then we can demonstrate this also to you, and then you can choose what is the best for you. If this heavy duty version is the best for you, if you go for a bigger tandem machine, for example, or if the smaller version or the soft version is the best solution. And it's also a question, if you take one or two sheet supports on a tandem, because usually on a tandem you have still always two operators, so maybe the most cost efficient version is then there to have just two sheet supports, one on each machine. What you save there is still the crane, especially the cost or the time of the crane, ne? Because you have handling time there, and when you have rollers on your sheet support, and we have also additional solutions for rotation of your parts when they are big, and then with this rollers and with this big handling solutions, you can rotate your part easily, for example, in front of the machine, and with this you are much, much faster than with a crane. And this means at the end you can produce your parts at lower cost, and this is how you can get your customer a better price at the end of the day. So again, we welcome you for demonstration. We have also a number of customers worldwide which have our machines, also tandem, also with sheet supports, and you are more than welcome to go to our customers wherever you are based worldwide. So that's all the questions I can see in the chat. I hope it was interesting. I hope we see each other again at the end of September, beginning of October. We will start our next Feature Fridays. We will have also later this year our Technology Day. Technology Day will be in November here on site in Gotha for the German customers. Many of them know this, have been joining this in the past. Last year we have done, for example, a digital Technology Day. This year it seems that we can do an on-site Technology Day. So you are more than welcome to join us for a Technology Day, especially for bending. This will be at the end of the year in November. This Technology Day will be also digital again. Now we have been really successfully with our digital events, and this will be is the reason why we will do this also digital and also for different market regions again. We see we have many, many people who are following us from Middle East. We see also many, many people who are following us from Asia, and we try to speak the language now also, and we can support you also, for example, in the next Technology Days in more specific languages in Asia. We will explain you more when it is coming to this point. We have one more highlight we would like to highlight to you. It's our Competence Days. Our Competence Days, they are taking place in September. You are welcome to join them also on site again. It's as I told you, we are reopening everything, and we hope we can stay open until September or longer this time, and we organize at the moment with high pressure our competence days. You are really welcome to see their newest technology, not just about bending, also especially about cutting automation. We have everything on site there in Niederönz in Switzerland with all the specialists on site in Niederönz, and you are really welcome to come there. We have highlights from bending, showcases, really new machine. Our new star will be there, our new B-Bend star will be there. You can see this. And we have several machines out of our bending portfolio, but also especially cutting, everything what is new you will see there, and cutting automation you can see there. So make a note in your diary at the end of September, our competence days in Switzerland are taking place. There will be also a digital version available later on YouTube, and so you can follow us also there later on. So with this, we are at the end. I hope we see each other soon again here on site or somewhere else worldwide. All the best, and if you have any more questions, come direct to us. See you soon. Ciao, ciao.